Viewer discretion advised.
What is your name?
My name is Tabalin. What's yours?
My name? I don't really know. I am shapeless, formless. I am imperfect, I suppose.
Excuse me, Master Jedi. Will you be able to bring back my grandfather? They took him.
I'm sorry, young one. This is a difficult matter. But we will try. Only the Force can dictate the outcome of your fates. Do not be alarmed. This is all a part of the journey that the universe must take.
Fable scum. This is our territory. You prophets of the Force know nothing of true power. This is where life grows. And if you continue on this waltz of wishes, you and your beliefs will only have one path. That is to your grave. We have found it. The soul's immortality. We have seen it. The future. And if you refuse, you too will be left behind.
The darkness has consumed you, and has turned you all into monsters. If you define yourselves by your power to take life, the desire to dominate, to possess, you have nothing. Now that I have freed you from your wickedness, let this be the answer to all things constructed by the darkness. Let this weapon end all wars. Let this tool be the shining light that guides us out of the darkness. Master?
What are you doing here?
I came to see my old master. What are you doing? We're owned by the Force. You're
a member of the Jedi Order and a fleet commander for the Republic. Nobody owns me.
A fleet commander? For who?
The Republic, for one. I was a fleet commander, remember? But I don't want you getting all worked up over nothing.
We're not soldiers. And now I must save you out of this one as well.
Save me?
Yes. Where is your lightsaber?
My lightsaber was misplaced.
You used to teach me how that weapon was a symbol of life.
That was nearly 5 years ago.
The baby is showing. I just think it's my fault. And things could have been different.
I know they could have.
The time has come to address your invitation to the Jedi Council. That invitation stands. While some felt your behavior to be rash, others recognize that you perceived something extraordinary through the Force. That ability is one that can only enhance this Council's deliberations. You honor me. I have only the greatest respect for every one of you. So I hope you'll understand that this isn't a repudiation of you. But I must decline to join the Jedi Council. May we ask why? My relationship to the Force has changed. I wish to be silent for a while, to surrender to it, to accept whatever the Force brings. Joining the Council would take me far away from that goal. But this is the path I must follow. I suppose in the end you couldn't agree with the Council, even about your being on the Council. But if this is the path you're called to, then this is the path you must follow.
Which comes to the question of whether you'll follow it with me.
I realize we've had difficulties. If you would prefer another master, I won't be offended. If it were up to me, though, we would continue on as we are.
Many things do I see as I gaze here from the heart of Malachor. This place channels such energies. If it matters to you at this last moment, I shall look into the future and tell you of what I see. It is my last gift to you, from one exile to another. The Republic will fall as it always has. A fall that will take millennia. Under the care of the herds of Ithor, the surface of Telos will bloom again, and its golden fields shall again harbor scientists and thinkers. And complacent and peaceful, it shall forget the time that Saul Karath orbited it and brought fire to its skies. But it shall be a home world again to others who will stretch out across the galaxy and bring life.
Experience fear. This darkness inside does not make you weak.
The greatest battles are waged unseen, in the mind and in the heart.
those battles you face. Make you strong.
Perhaps I'm unable to be a Jedi, Master.
Breathe. Endure. And the light will come. The Force and binds us.
Rebellion, sir. Don't worry. The situation is under control. I'm sorry, sir. It's time for you to leave.
And so it is.
Get him!
Thank you.
on. What is that in your hand? Rohan, come.
Are you not the same man? Show me what the last of your kind. Fast.